What's up, guys? It's T-Dog, and today I'm playing Spider-Man again. I hope that I don't. Actually, no, I should be saved. Anyway, let's do this. Loading. You finished yet? No? Okay. Are you done now? No? Okay, you're done now. Yay. Anyway, let's do this. Looks like I just gotta interact with this again. Which is nothing that bad.
Let's see. This should do the trick.
Don't move a muscle. Now come with me.
See? Look, Google believes it's dead. I say that sometimes.
Station 4, clear. Hands where I can see them.
All clear.
We got this. You can proceed.
I want them to pick up these guns.
Does anyone have eyes on Hardy?
In that forfeiting out?
Hardy.
Not to.
Go ahead.
Hardy, yeah. Something.
Hey, calm down. We surrender.
I'll just skip it. You guys saw it yesterday. If you didn't see that video, it's called Spider-Man's Glitch. The Spider-Man Glitch. I know what I said. I wasn't going to name it that. Well, I had no other. No, I'm just not going to talk about that. Okay, so how am I going to do this? Kind of find something. Sorry. How am I supposed to do this? There's gotta be some vent. Some vent that I can crawl into.
That was quite impressive.
Ooh, I just got a magazine. That's cool. Okay, I'll just remove this just to see if that snows. I can do anything, believe. Oh, wow. I am jacked up. Screwed. Effed up. God. Ah. Oh, I can't do anything. Crap. Oh, gosh. Dang it.
You do know that there are other rooms to clear. Awkward.
If I saw something, if I would have said, "Hey, T-Dog, look at it," and now I'm pretty screwed.
You're a real chatterbox.
Oh my gosh. What can I do? Maybe I got to interact with this again, no? Oh my gosh. I'm really screwed. I'm not gonna waste this whole entire video just trying to look for this. Exit, entrance, something. Oh, come on. I already wasted 3 minutes, about to be 4 minutes, just looking for something to call into, or do this, I don't know. Oh my gosh. Ooh, wow, this is, oh my god. Okay, just look for something, anything. Pop that at me already. Maybe I need to go out here.
That was quite impressive.
Maybe I did need to go up here. Oh! maybe we gotta go in there. I hope I can go through that door, which is not really possible. Reddish flags. Oh, come on, another thing. Dang, I'm married.
You do know that there are other rooms to clear. Awkward.
Nothing's awkward.
You're a real chatterbox.
No, I'm just gonna pause this video until I find something, so you're not just gonna keep on staring at this boring stuff. Found it. Let's go! Into the vents. Like a mouse. Who has no house. They're checking your house? Is that a word? I'm not sure. Hey, Spider-Man!
Hey. Spider-Man versus Felicia. Get your money out. Felicia, of course. She sees everything. Unless Spider-Man can turn invisible, he doesn't stand a chance.
You'll be surprised. You'll be very surprised.
Hey, what gives? To the vents! To the vents!
Oh, shoot! Dang it! Crap! Oh, crap. Get that kick up work. And now I gotta get you.
Punch him in the face.
There we go. Get that German suplex work. Oh, come on. Get that work in. I need it. No, I don't.
Stop smiling at me.
Oh, what are you doing?
Enough already.
Oh, gosh. Oh god! Oh no! Oh no!
Save the best for last, sir!
The best for last? Oh no! I need to recover. I need to recover.
Not when I need it.
Punch, punch. Okay, finally. Ooh, I forgot. I know I'm supposed to do something too.
Make it, Spider. Here for business.
Those are my only options.
Gosh. Get taken down. Take him down. Again. Oh no, I cannot. I am not dying. What? He's cornered! Let's go!
Well, folks, it's been fun, but my ride's almost here.
You're letting me go?
Of course, sweetheart. What use are you once we have all your money?
He's killed.
What is going on? Oh, my leg!
Aw, did you get a boo-boo?
Yeah, did you get a boo-boo?
Boo? Going by subway car. Never saw that one coming.
Felicia. I just know I pronounced that wrong. Follow her to the subway. Follow through. Ugh. Crap. Dang.
You're gonna mess who up?
Nothing. You'll be messing up your... No, I was gonna say your hairline, that was just a bad joke. That was corny. Dang! God! I never knew Spider-Man could do that. No time to be wasting. Get in! Make this go faster. Let's go! Get over here!
I could say she's the first girl to ever run away in the mere sight of me.
Hold on. Oh, yes. Oh, you just entered the wrong place today.
Contact.
Oh, yeah. You got screwed up to now. He's got screwed up now.
You're not right! Shoot that creep! Chill out for a sec.
Yeah, chill out. Take a chill pill. So, what's too easy now? Get me already! I'm eliminating you. One by one. No! Oh god! I'm not no wimp, but that guy with the minigun is pretty strong.
Stay there or else.
Yeah, stay there, or else I'll just be forced to find a chick spot. Oh! Go! Whoa! Say what now? Since when were you there? Bruh! Oh god! You saw it. And then there was one. One lucky one who's gonna get stealth attacked. And I still just stealth attacked him? Alright, he didn't see me. I already know there's. I got it. I need it. Oh no! Whoa! Freak! Whoa!
Too slow!
Can't touch this. Na-na-na-na. Come on! How am I supposed to defeat her? God, she's getting annoying. Okay, she's moving too fast for me. I can't. Woo! She's moving too fast for me. I can't. Got him. Oh, web shots, you say? Oh, I web retreated. Yo, they even... Got him. Get ready for part 2, guys! This is T-Lock signing out. Like, subscribe, tell us about me. Get ready for part 2. Here we go!